Welcome back, everybody. American Outback, Episode 5. Here on Farming Simulator 17, Mr. Blue Farms, your host himself, not really with the most, folks. Pretty much leaving off where we left last episode. We are picking up the bales. There's only one difference. Let me turn all my stuff back on here. Let's see here. I go up here. Okay. It switched up a little bit on me for some reason, but we're going to get through it. Check out the top right, folks. Check out the top right. $1 million. Y'all going to be like, what did he do this time? Well, folks, I got a phone call from, no, not my uncle. Not my uncle. Nope, nope. Got a phone call from a guy up north. He's from American Farm. He sold his farm out, and he said, I heard you just starting yours, and you might need some help. I'm like, yes, sir. I need all the help I can get. So he wired me some money. I'm like, you're so gracious. Yeah. Thank you so much, sir. I guess that's one way I can put it, folks. I've been thinking of some things. You know, we need to buy another field because I'm curious, and we also need to buy another harvester. But, I was going to use my uncle from American Farm, but I figured just a stranger or something would work, right? Hey, this is Mr. Blue Land. We can make up anything we want to. Okay, dokie, let's see here. The other fields over there, I picked them up and it was a trailer and a half. But I kind of mixed them up, folks. I got some grass and then I got some hay on the same trailer, but it'll be alright. As far as mixing our foods, we can use grass or hay. So we'll keep the grass for the cows and use the hay for the mixing and the sheep's. Wow. Full trailer and a piece off this. That's not bad. Alright, I don't know if I can take the shortcut or not, but I'm going to try, folks. I'm going to try. We got, what, two more fields to pick up. They should fit all on this back trailer. Many of you folks, how are y'all doing today? I'm doing this fabulous. I got money to spend, folks. I feel good. Whoa, 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 how's you? What? Folks, did y'all just see that? Well, I better keep my eye on the road here. I'm going to pull over. Well, I'm going to go on up here to sheep. I got a tab through my equipment. I didn't check all my equipment today, and I just think I just saw a tractor down in the water. By pulling right here. Alright, I guess I'll just go down and around. Now, next time we do this, we're probably going to use a loader wagon. The simple fact is, because loose bales won't fit in some of the things that I'm wanting to buy. The mixing station's fine, but there's a fragmenter. And you just put grass or hay or whatever in it, and it'll defragment it into silage. But it's gotta be loose grass, folks. It's gotta be loose. Well, I hope we hold them all. It's getting close. But we're gonna do a little bit of this and a little bit of that today. We'll get these up and stuff. We're going to probably get into, well, we got a couple fields. We got a plant. We got a field or two to harvest. So, yeah. All right, was that the last one? Yep, that was the last one. That was good. I was hoping that to hold all of this from here. Well, unfortunately, we are going to drop this not here at the sheep's, but we're going to drop it over here, and we're going to drop it like it's hot. It'll be an A on both of these, then it'll be X on both of them, and let's see here. You know what, I probably should have went in there. I gotta make sure I'm straight, folks, when I go under that canopy. Now that should be pretty big, I'm straight. Alright, I'm going to drop that in there. Switch to the back. I'm going to pull up just a tiny bit. And voila. Perfectly good green stacks. Oh, hey. Back to work position. Back to work position. And this is our last field, folks. Tell you what, before I finish this field. Okay, that's the 80-30. He's done with flat field. Let's go to our fields real quick and check out our fruit types. So, 2 is planted in corn. And 1 in 20 is plowed. 8 is ready to harvest, and folks, I'm gonna go ahead and buy this other field. Matter of fact, what was this field? That was all barley, so that'd be a good supply of straw and some sugar beets. Yeah, let me go ahead and go over here and enter our truck here. No, sir, I want to buy it. And it's ours, folks. It's ours. Well, we got Tapsy. We got animal trailer up here. We got another baler, a loader wagon. We need about 2 or 3 more of those loader wagons. This blue still sitting under the shade tree. Oh my God. That's what I thought. What are you doing down here? Oh. Who was driving this tractor last episode? I'm gonna get them. I know what happened though, folks. It probably wasn't the driver's fault. Where the heck am I at anyway? I had him on course play. I bet you he come around. I didn't hit the stop at last point, and he went on down around that way. So, all All right. See, it's showing I got two different types of fertilizer strokes. But, let's see, we got field barley, so we don't need no straw. I say plant this big field here, soybeans. Oh, we got corn. So, soybeans and canola. How about that? Would that work? Alright, soybeans first. Ow. I gotta do something here real quick. Control H. Yep. We're gonna turn this guy off. And why, folks? Because this is a square field. They do not work good on square field with AI workers. So we're only going to use them for the square ones. Alright, I really don't have no use for this truck right now. We'll just leave him there. We need to get our combine. We're going to have a lot going, folks. We'll have a lot going. And I don't know. Well, I do know. I do know what's going to happen. We're going to sell this header. I ain't going to run it back up there. I'm just going to drop it right here. Let John Deere come pick it up. And I know what I'm going to use one of these trucks for. Line him up right there. Go ahead and get our grain buggy. Now, folks, we are going to sell this buggy too. Which way are combine? Oh, it's over on the other side. So I'm going to drop the buggy there. And y'all probably like, there goes Mr. Blue spending money again. Yeah, probably so. Probably right. Let's see. He is done. I don't need him. Probably going to need this guy right here. I'm going to go ahead and keep this in just in case. Whoa, car. Whoa, go on this side. Alright, we're going to drive this guy back to the shop. Get in behind the combine. Then we're going to go get a couple of pickup trucks. So, folks, I will be right back, okay? I'm going to get this guy to the shop, get the trucks there. And then, yeah, see you in a second. Alright, folks. I got the crew following me up here. But we got a couple of things we're going to pick up. And, so, yeah, I just hope it's enough. We might have to go get the other truck. Now, I noticed since I bought these rakes here that we don't need the windroller no more. Oh, come on now. There we go. So, first thing we're going to buy is a new wagon here. It's 45,000 liters and it'll hold anything, so we're going to get this guy here. Okay, and then I forgot what's going to get. Check on another harvester. Ooh, 227. We'll go with that, but that's just ridiculous, folks. We do have a couple things to sell real quick. Let's sell them. See, this was one of them. This thing probably wouldn't be a bad idea to keep it, but. And this header here. We're going to sell it. That's one thing I forgot we're going to need. And we won't need this trailer here no more either, so. Okay. And the wind roller. We're going to sell it. And I think that'll be it for now. Why did I go all the way out? Let's see. I'm going to hook this up to the grain cart. Alright. And we're going to hook this tractor up to the loader wagon. Because we're going to use it to get the straw up. Kind of lagging up here, folks. It's lagging. Lagger. Whoa, don't turn it over. That'd be the last thing I need to do. Oh, no. Don't follow this in my truck. Need you to follow this guy. There we go. And then we're going to take the pickup. And we're going to have to buy us a header for the combine. Oh, no, I don't want that. I want this. Go in the headers. Now, folks, I guess I'm in love with this because every map I'm using, I'm pretty much using this header here. It's a Superflex Draper 45-foot New Holland header for $25,000. So we are going to buy it. It's no upgrades or nothing to it. And it would have to be blocked. Alright, let's move the semi truck out of the way. It is going to drive it across the road here. Park it right here. Pretty good spot. They need a semi truck parking anyway. And I ain't going to be able to hook up to that wrapper there because it's a 2-point hitch. I guess I need to use this and. I don't know if that loader wagon's going to have a pickup on it or not. Let's see here. Go ahead and latch on to him for follow me. Nope, no hitch. I know it ain't going to be no room now, but go ahead and try it anyway. Oh, hey! 288,000. Do we have enough for another combine, folks? Do we want another combine right now? I kind of like to have one. Let's go ahead and get it while we got the money, folks. Unless we don't have enough for the header. I put it down there. Okay. Let's do the header real quick then, see if we can get it. Folks, I'm going to be right back. I'm going to go get the other truck. And I will be right back. Yeah, there we go. Alright, be right back. Alright, folks, I'm back. Took the wrong turn. Ended up on the wrong side. Oh, and up against the fence. Alright, I got a dilemma here, but I think what we'll do first is get the crops, the barley out of the field first. I hate to do this, but it's in the way. Back you up over here in the corner. hire that. We gotta get one more header. But what I forgot is this here. It's 41,000. So my will say 41 be about 51,000, 52,000. So we're gonna have to sell some stuff to get the other header. Or not the other header, but sugar beet machine. I get out here in a minute. I do have, yeah, this one, okay. Making sure I didn't buy it yet. Now this is where I wish I made another truck. Alright, let's see, where's the convoy starter at? We're going to take the combine, I guess. And we're going to try to find a different way out of here. And get back into this tractor. Control F. And folks, we got to spray that field first. Well, I know it ain't been sprayed yet, but just in case. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 vehicles so far. Okay, getting back to the combine. Control F, okay. So yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 vehicles. So yeah, let's do this. What I'm gonna do, folks, is, well, I can do this real quick. Let's take this a little bit up here, get the other header trailer, and then we're going to come down and do some harvesting. So I'll be right back when I get up there. Make sure I don't do like I did where I go, miss the turn. Alrighty. We're going to scoot some of this stuff here out of the way. So we can latch on this baby right here. Can I make the turn? All I want is this and the oak. Would it do it from there? Yes. Yes, it will. Whoa. Back that down some. All right, folks. We should be ready to rock and roll. Turn our beacons on. Everybody ready? Me. Jason, Boo, Junior, Matthew, and Michael, and Chad. Yeah, there we go. Got a name for everybody. Now this shouldn't be too bad. When you turn here, follow this road all the way down. Oh, I hope nobody's getting hung. Can't really see. It looks like everybody's coming, so. Y'all don't run off this bridge again. Wish I had my boat down there fishing, though. Horses produce. Let's turn in here. Let that car disappear. Alright, this is going to be the field we're going to spray. And as you can see, folks, we got a little bit of sugar beets mixed in with this. Don't know how that happened. You have to check out the last episode and you'll see what I was talking about. It was all sugar beets here, big old square, all the way down to the end of that spot there, you see. Alright, where's, alright, combine's coming good. Control H. Pull this up, won't turn this off. Okay. Higher. Ah! And stop real quick. That should stop everybody else. Now what is, come on down here. Control F. I just hope that sprayer will go all the way down to the end down there. That will be definitely what we need. Leave him there. Alright, pickup truck. We can do it. Control off. What we got behind? Oh, he's way down there. Okay. Sorry, this truck does not want to take off. I guess he must hear it. Missed the. Or not miss, but, you know, can you think of what it's called? I'll leave that in hooked up so I know which one's the difference. I don't know if this guy caught the car and it stopped him, or he just went so far out and lost the follow me part. And he's hung pretty good. Alright, let's see here. Come on a little bit. Well, I feel you're going to get home too. Alright, good. Well, it is one long field, so yeah. So we will have a little bit of some time. Oh, I'm driving out in the crops. Shame on me. Other truck or a little tractor. Where'd he go? Boy, that tractor's little. And I think this is the last one, wasn't it? We just gotta get our other combine over here. I was gonna leave right here. And let's get our. All right, he's on his way back. We're gonna have to get some liquid fertilizer. These guys are on the Follow Me mod too, but right now I'm more worried about uh 5% soybeans. Oh lordy, let's hope he stops. Yeah, here's the other combine. I'll drive him over real quick, get the other header. This is right across the tracks right here. And these we're going to use the AI workers on, because we can let these guys make a circle. Just go around the whole block, and we'll use the grain cart to unload them. Now we start getting bigger fields like this, we might have to get two grain carts. Alright. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Here we go. Come on. Oh. Wasn't that bad off now, was it? I still say you need to let your throat part of the thing down. I Now, I use these on the other maps. Maybe it's because it's hooked to the tractor still. Oh, thank you. I thought I'd done something wrong. Aid fold. Oh. Sprayer. Gotta stop the sprayer. Gotta get the sprayer. I figured that was going to happen. I'm going to get some of this stuff off the field here area. I'll go ahead and go over here and hook this header and get him started. Well, not really get him started. We're just going to get him set up real quick. About right there. Go get our other grain cart here. Move it out of the way. And then that combine. And he should turn around. Hopefully. Well, I'm entering on the wrong side, but it'll be okay. Now we gotta get these set up to lay down straw and all that good stuff, so yeah. Alright, good. I'm glad he took over. Let's check on something real quick, folks. See if he's doing any good. Oh, yeah. Look at there. He's doing some good. Say that's only one, but hey, it'll work. And he should go straight on across. And yes, folks, this will be one big field, I guess. Next time around, it probably won't be soybeans. And he's out of soybeans. He's way up here, too. We'll get him some here in a minute. Let's see here. Alright, gotta turn a little hood on here. Disable straw. We want enable straw. Let me go to our settings on this. Let's see, activate left sign. Wait during unload, yes. Trust me, folks. There. Oh, no. I can't use my mouse to go on this side. And we'll hit OK. Hire worker. Let's make sure that he's going to put down straw. See on the left side of the header there, look, green line, it shows which way he's going to do it. And he's putting down straw, so good. Let's get a boo ready here. Jason's on the first one. That's good. I don't want course play. Looks like everything's the same, so okay. Let's get these babies rolling, strolling. Wanna see me riding dirty? Now, I got them set in a circle, and you look down there, the third one, and it looks like everything's going in a circle. And because this is going to go in a circle. It'll go all the way down, across, back down, and then across. I don't know how it's going to work right here, so we'll have to check and see. And as far as the green buggy, it's going to be on the follow me line. I'm just going to hit this last combine here, and that'd be done. All right, and this guy's going to go down here and get with these guys, and they're all going to go over to a new field, but we're not going to start these guys up till the next episode. And yes, folks, I'm going to have to find some more grass to bale up and stuff and sell for silage. Wrap it up, sell it for silage. Let's see here. I guess I want to get this guy here. But folks, one more thing I want to buy before we leave this episode or anything. It's going to be under placeables. And we're going to go all the way over. Do me all. And I got to make a video on the mods too, folks, because we don't have enough money. Oh, what? 50,000. What? Really? Well, folks, when I get the money, I'm going to buy this mixer, forage mixer. And then we're probably going to buy the pig food mixer also. And if I can get up enough money, I just passed it here a little bit ago. We're going to buy this thing here. No, that's a different fertilizer. What's the other one? Whoop, I just passed. We're going to buy this thing here. You put your stuff in it, and see the fragmenter 5000 is an all-in-one fragmenter silo. This fragmenter silo outputs. What is it? 20,000? Yeah, 20,000 liters of silage per hour with a capacity of 500,000 liters. Digest is also produced as a byproduct. Credits is GTX Mods. Special thanks. Yeah. We're going to buy that too, folks. And probably a hayloft to store everything here. Because this in here stores a lot of crops and stuff. So, wish I had the money, but I don't. Because we really need it. But of course, this holds 200,000 liters, so. Uh-oh. Tell you what, I don't think it's going to destroy the stuff, but I'm probably going to do that. See, we're gonna disable that, and then we're gonna go up here and get our first combine first. If we can make it before he stops, which he'll probably stop anyway, because I think that's how I got it set. They bring my speed down to, well, no, never mind. I won't need speed because he's going to stop. I keep forgetting. What the heck? Did I hit the header? Oh, hang on, buddy. I'll get it here in a minute. Talking about taking the duals off, and I still end up hitting you. I don't know why he comes over like that. $85.30R, baby. $14,000 ain't bad. Now why are you going over like that? I just don't know, folks. I don't know. Alright, we got to get us a semi going here, so I'm going to put the Kenworth onto the other truck, because it just runs a whole lot better. Market to farm shop. All right, good. Stop at the last waypoint. It'll take them a little bit. Oh, I forgot about this one down here. Wait, was that in white? No, it's blue. Okay. Oh my God, that's not good. Okay, I got one solution. The universal tanker setup got off of Foreman 17 mod website, I believe. Oh, the 100,000 liters. The only thing I got the money for. Oh, we also got these too. Yeah, that's pretty neat. We're going to get this guy right here. And we are going to make him dark blue auger wheels. Oh, we're going to try it. Rim color, dark blue to match. Nye, yes. Okay. Now I need... Oh man, I forgot to put that on. Let me put these on the follow me real quick. Wow, they cut straight across. Good. Control F. Yeah, this truck is good. Oh, I gotta cut through. Get through some trees and bushes, and don't fall off the bridge. Alright, folks, I'm sorry this episode wasn't all that great, but I think it was pretty good. Whoa, mister. The farmer's got the right of way. Well, not really, but we do have. Now, why am I. Oh, fertilize, that's right. So what am I getting this in for? It's got a back of, oh. At least I have a back attacher. It does. Yay. Alright, folks, I gotta go into the shop one more time. And, oh my god, the combines. That's all I can get. Wow, that was quick. I gotta stop the combines real quick. I guess we're going to end the episode here, folks. Because, I'm stupid. Well, I'm not really stupid, but... Oh, no. I don't know why you curve when you get close to him. But the reason why I'm stopping them is because they're not spray. He got that far and quit, so. But give me time to go ahead and empty these out. I'm going to go back shop. Get that guy to bring some fertilizer out. This guy only holds like 5,000 anyway, so. Won't be that biggie of a deal. He's got 4,000 in on right now, so. Yeah, give me time to get a few things situated here, and I guess, folks, if you want to see some more videos like this, just hit that subscribe button. And before you go, hit that like button. Share me with all your friends. Yeah. And thank you for watching, folks. I love each and every one of y'all. It wasn't possible without y'all. And, if there's anything y'all want me to do or y'all want to see, just put it down in the comments and I'll try my best to make it happen. As long as it's farming similar related, you know what I mean? Now, I can't do that guy yet because I'm going to start a coarse clay wrap with him. And I have to get this stuff sprayed and the combines done first. Where's the combine? See? Yeah, right over there. Okay. I just hope this works. Hope the hose is long enough. Alright, get him filled up and then we'll call it an episode. Yay! Alright, that worked. Well, I'll find something that'll make us some liquid fertilizer too, folks. Or at least dry fertilizer. Well, also, when we come in the next episode, we're going to use the dry fertilizer machine to do this first, then the plows. Then a little bit. Alrighty. Let him go on. And of course he took all of it. So let me just go on over here. Folks, a lot of time, like, you want to just go down to the end, but you want to do some other things first. You can just go up in here like this, hit the follow me mod. Now I'm gonna go ahead and start these back and get the episode going. Well, we'll get the episode going next time on working the ground up and stuff, hopefully. But until then, I'm going to do this reel. Oh, I just want to stop him because of spray. Oh, well. Now, get your booty back over. I gotta get that semi truck. There we go. I think I'll just leave him on this trailer and just hop in that oven and unhook the water trailer and go from there, folks. Alright. Thank y'all for watching, folks. This is the final goodbye. Not goodbye to this episode, but just goodbye to the next episode. And, yeah, I'm going to play about another hour or two. Fast forward time so I can cut some more grass. Oh, I'm losing my trailer. I'm not losing my trailer, forgetting my trailer. It's fixed to go out there without the trailer. Alright, folks, I'll see y'all next time. Bye.